Welcome to the UniProt Tutorial Series, brought to you by the Genomic Education Team at the Jackson Laboratory. This short video will demonstrate how to navigate through the different sections of a UniProt Knowledge Base, or UniProtKB, entry. We will begin in the UniProtKB entry for Human Angiotensin Converting Enzyme, which is abbreviated ACE. Each protein entry contains information about protein structure, function, and expression. At the top of each entry is a summary header, which provides basic information about the protein, including its name, length, and associated gene. In this entry, we are looking at angiotensin converting enzyme from humans, which is associated with the gene ACE and is 1,306 amino acids long. Beneath the header is a navigation menu. Tabs on this menu direct to additional features of UniProt that provide information about the selected protein. We will focus on the entry tab, which is selected by default. Additionally, a clickable table of contents on the left enables you to quickly navigate to different sections of the entry. You can also navigate through the entry by scrolling in your browser. There are many different sections of a UniProt entry. The function section provides a summary of the known biological functions of the protein, including information about structural features. The names and taxonomy section provides protein and gene names, plus information about the organism that is the source of the protein. The subcellular location section provides information about where in a cell the protein can typically be found. The diseases and variants section provides information about any known diseases or phenotypes associated with the protein, along with details on known protein variants. The PTM/processing section provides details on post-translational modification, abbreviated PTM, and processing of the protein. The expression section provides data on the mRNA and protein expression levels within different tissues. The interaction section provides information on quaternary structure and on interactions with other proteins. The structure section provides information on the tertiary structure and secondary structure of the protein. The family and domain section provides information about similarity to other proteins. The sequence and isoform section provides the protein sequence, along with any known isoforms or alternate versions of the protein sequence. And finally, the similar protein section provides links to proteins that are similar in sequence. Thank you for listening. To learn more about UniProt and its features, continue to watch videos in this tutorial series. For other resources from Jack's Genomic Education, find us on our website.